confident that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he steps towards this cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Makes his way to the octagon. You can see he's very focused. He's very determined to defend his belt, to remain a UFC champion. He's got a big challenge, but he believes he will leave with his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
For our main event of the evening.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Herb Dean.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden in New York City.
This man is a freestyle fighter holding a professional record of 17 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 248 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, presenting the challenger, Daniel D.C. Cormier! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 64 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting St. Petersburg, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the King!
For the championship, you give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is not good.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Here we go. Championship fight. 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cormier. Black trunks for the champion. Daniel Cormier's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside? Oh, he caught him early! Big straight punch! Massive inside leg kick.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Nicely done.
Jab.
They clinch here early.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
Now he's got his back fully. Now this is big trouble.
Back to over under. Double underhooks.
Solid short hook from the clinch.
He pummels out of double underhooks.
Good knee to the body by DC.
Strong knees by Cormier.
Oh, man, he got rocked.
This could be it right here.
Going to finish this fight early.
Catch it. In deep, in full guard here. He's working from his back now. Hits the reversal here and in the full guard.
Uh-oh, mouth.
Man, he's being tested, but he's back up.
Oh, there's a good kick by Daniel.
You know, Joe, he's not really known for his Muay Thai. He's known for his toughness and his wrestling. But he's looking to set up more opportunities to score with that kick.
Wolfman landing in that exchange.
Oh, big uppercut.
Hard left hand.
Vicious combination.
Good defense and a left hook counter. He scores with the leg kick.
Nice. Nice 1-2.
Cormier with a strong takedown.
Oh, he got reversed.
Great transition to top position.
Busy on the ground.
He tried to pass you, but gets shut down.
Nice movement on the ground.
Full guard here. He's going to transition to the back. Moving to the rear naked.
This could be it.
That is very, very tight. And his arm's free. Wow, very close. He's working from side control. He's got the mounted crucifix. This is dangerous. Side control again.
Oh, this is a very dangerous position for his opponent.
Joe, he showcases great movement on the ground.
He gets in a north-south.
30.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Oh, that's good, a left big hand. Left hand.
Hard straight punch.
Strong jab.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Oh, he's landing.
Oh, that's a nice hook. Good defense as he parries the strike.
That one landed. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
A big shot that almost ends this fight. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And this is an absolutely spectacular flying submission attempt.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two. Round two is underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Good good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight. To the rib cage of Cormier. And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
That's a big inside leg kick.
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
Oh!
There he is! Got the takedown. Gets it back to side control. He's looking to pass here, Joe.
He's got one leg in between him, so he's in half guard here.
Joe, it looks like there's some blood above his left eye now. Side control.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Cormier's got the full mount again.
It looks like he's hunting for an arm here. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He pulled out of it. He's out. Well, look at that. Right back to his feet. Very nicely done.
Cormier with the right hook.
Daniel Cormier's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse. He's absolutely targeting that eye. Clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round. Now he's got the Muay Thai claw. He blocks that hook. All with the chant of DC. This crowd really supporting Daniel.
Oh, he's hit the flying arm bar. Beautiful technique setting it up and a beautiful job in getting that submission.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the setup here. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 2 minutes, 33 seconds of round number 2. For the winner by submission, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the
and he remains your UFC heavyweight champion.